Even after Adamson's setback to University of the Philippines in their do-or-die semifinal showdown, Sean Manganti still wants to be remembered by the Falcons faithful as a winner. The 6'3" Manganti played his final year with Adamson, but his last game was forgettable as the Falcons suffered an 89-87 overtime loss to the Fighting Maroons in the 81st UAAP men's basketball. I just hope that I'll be remembered as one that left it all on the floor, one that gave his life to Adamson, gave his heart to Adamson and sacrificed everything for Adamson without regret, said Manganti. Hopefully as a winner, competitive, added the Fil-Am Manganti, who joined Adamson in 2016, the same time Franz Pumaren took over from Mike Fermin as coach of the Falcons. Manganti struggled with his game as he scored just 6 points in 1 of 7 shooting from the field, including 0 of 3 from 2-point range, with 4 turnovers and nearly 29 minutes of action. The 20-year-old Manganti plans to turn professional, likely next year since he's a game short of the required numbers in the PBA D-League as a member of the Akari-backed Adamson. Although he and Cameroonian center Poppy Sarr will no longer play next year, Manganti feels that Adamson remains to be a contender for a Final Four and hopes to see the team play in the finals. I expect them, Falcons, to be in the same pace, said Manganti. Some other guys need to step up and take my role. Guys like Jonathan Espileta and Simon Camacho, they need to step up. Manganti finished this season with averages of almost 15 points per game, 5 rebounds and 3 assists,